I couldn't afford professional help, so I redid my floating stairs with a drill, a sander, and a flathead screwdriver. I removed the stair backing and tore off the nasty carpet and close to a million staples. I sanded and stained the treads and painted the railing base white. I spray painted IKEA curtain rod holders and metal conduit piping for a little extra safety. This $75 reno showed me that anything is possible, and it got me started on my DIY journey.